Kimberly, thank you. Investigators spending the night at the scene of a deadly shooting in Volusia County.
Right now, they tell us one man is dead. They found the body last night on Volusia Avenue near Orange City. That's where WESH 2's Marina Morocco is live this morning. Marina, do we know anything about this victim?
Well, at this point, I can tell you that the victim was a male. Now, we have not been able to confirm the relationship between both men, victim and suspect, but investigators did tell us they do not believe that this was a random shooting. Now, take a look at some images we shot yesterday while this was still an active crime scene happening inside the Floorland Mobile Home Park last night at about 7. And once deputies arrived, they found the victim shot to death here on the scene. The suspect was taken into custody and is being questioned by investigators. They told us no one else was injured in the shooting at this mobile park for seniors. Now, in the coming hours, we're hoping to talk to neighbors here and get a better sense of what exactly happened here last night. For now, reporting live in Volusia County, Marina Morocco, WESH 2 News.